No shit, man!
Give us about a minute and a half to get ready and all that. You know, we keep thinking about the weather, we're either in Vines and hot dogs and hamburgers. Didn't make it happen in our fucking business.
I want to run into the sky.
That's what it's called, rumplemur. We do this as a, you know, with the crowds kind of groovy and they're doing the stuff, or either there. And I'll dedicate this to everybody who's been to this trip one way or another, the room full of mirrors. When you get so high as all you can see is you, reflections here and there. Oh, Lord, have mercy. I was trying to get rid of that hang. I just can't flash on me. Go something like this, and we've been to that. It's all right with y'all. Yeah, right. Goddamn, I didn't know that many people here. I'm glad y'all sitting kind of comfortable, though, because that's also what I like to do with my hair. So, like, we like to slow down, do a little thing about this cat feeling kind of down because this old lady put him down. And his parents said he wasn't too cool, so he got to go frown. They threw him out of town. And he's down at the railroad train station, laying up there digging himself and talking about, well, when I get on the road, I'm going to be a magic boy and a voodoo child and so forth and so on. So he's getting all this, he's getting this thing back together, you know, hoping to get the spirit back together. And we call it, I don't know, we don't have a name for it yet because it ain't even finished. Hear my train coming. Lord, I hear my trainer coming.
Yeah. But leave us alone. Don't leave us out. Go on the road and be a boom song. Be a magic boy. Come back and buy the sound. Come back and buy the sound, baby. And put it all in my soul.
I tell you, wait till the lights go down when we get in here.
Come on, Jimmy, let's get high!
Come on,
I ran into this thing called here comes your little man. Put all the soldiers in the war and everything. And the cats over here doing it to the old ladies. And I come home and leave all of a sudden the woman is in the world over or whatever. And crying and mutilating and everything. Here comes your little man.
Thank you.
to see my pretty baby. We'd like to entertain you for another 5 seconds. A band called Tune Up Jam.
We'll be right back. Like that was only one third of our life. You know, we had to get blown up, and then we go on to something else better, right? You don't think that you might as well go on to die now.
We'll be right back.
to you on the dance floor, I think. Then yeah, it came to all the soldiers and all. Madison, Milwaukee, Chicago. Oh yes, Vietnam. And Cambodia. What a drag it is that. We're gonna lay around and let all that shit happen. Next thing you know, every one of us is being completely wiped out because of some shit that old people said. Well, as smart as we are and as heavy as we are, we can let that shit happen. Oh. What a drag it is that. We're gonna lay around and let all that shit happen. Next thing you know, every one of us is being completely wiped out because of some shit that old people said. Well, as smart as we are and as heavy as we are, we can let that shit happen. Oh.
Thank you.
coming together. It was fun.
Okay, but it's a thing very much. I can't see the minutes on stage now. So, the freedom of Bobby Seale, the freedom of all of us. And we'd like to do it. We'd like to do it with his name. We'd like to do it our own little anthem. Something we all heard before, but we call it Rude Child. It's for everybody.
Thank you.
by yesterday or tomorrow. We hope we get something out of it. We got a little prayer to make to ourselves. That was what we found. We still got a hope. We say thank you, God, for saying we belong. Thank you, God, for keeping me strong. Inside me, inside me.
Thank you.
kiss the sky.